Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affairs English, date 24th May 2019. Let us start with national news updates. In the Lok Sabha election 2019, BJP candidate and India's current Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi won the election over Congress candidate Mr. Rahul Gandhi. He will take charge on 26th May 2019 as India's Prime Minister for the span of 5 years. Keys to remember, Mr. Narendra Modi won the Lok Sabha election 2019 over Rahul Gandhi. He will take charge as an Indian Prime Minister on 26th May for the second time. Next news, the annual global index named Kids Right Index has ranked countries on the basis of how much they are involved and equipped to improve child's right. India ranked 117th out of 181 countries. Iceland topped the ranking followed by the Portugal about Kids' Right Index. Kids' Right Index is an initiative started by Kids' Right Foundation with Erasmus University, Rotterdam. Keys to remember, the global index named Kids' Right Index ranked the countries on the basis of involvement and equipped to improve child rights. India ranked 117th out of 181 countries. Next news, Mumbai topped the 15 city list of the most vulnerable cities to cyber attacks in 2019, followed by Delhi, Bengaluru and Kolkata. Quick Hill Security Labs revealed. The annual threat report 2019 put Maharashtra, Delhi and West Bengal as the top three states at most risk. Keys to remember, Quick Hill Security Lab revealed Mumbai topped the 15th city of the most vulnerable cities to cyber attack in 2019, which is followed by Delhi, Bangalore and Kolkata. Next, let us see international news updates. A 56 years old Gopal Shastra from Pokhara in Nepal becomes the first HIV-infected climber to ascend world's highest peak, the Mount Everest. Shastra, once a former national football player, climbed Everest in the second attempt. His first attempt was abandoned from the Everest base camp due to the earthquake of 2015. Keys to remember. The Gopal Shastra, 56 years old, from Pokhara in Nepal, becomes first HIV-infected climber to ascend world's highest peak, the Mount Everest. He is the former football player and he climbed the Mount Everest in his second attempt. Next, let us see economy news updates. Asian Development Bank, ADB, has given in-principle nod for financing 4 metro rail projects and Rs 30,000 crore rapidly rail corridor between Delhi and Meerut as a part of its effort to improve urban transport system in India. Earlier this year, the government approved construction of Rs 30,274 crores worth RRTS to connect the national capital with Meerut through Ghaziabad in Uttar Pradesh. Keys to remember, Asian Development Bank has given a nod for financing 4 metro rail projects and a 30,000 crores rapid rail corridor between Delhi and Meerut. Earlier this year, the government approved the construction of Rs 30,274 crore worth RRTS. Next, let us see books. India's beloved children's author Ruskin Bond is celebrating his 85th birthday with the release of new memoir set against the backdrop of partition. The book titled Coming Around the Mountain, released officially by the author at Cambridge Bookstore in Missouri. Keys to remember, children's favorite author Ruskin Bond is celebrating his 85th birthday with the new release. The book titled Coming Around the Mountain, it is released officially by the author at Cambridge Bookstore in Missouri. Next, let us see awards. Shyam Charan, former Foreign Secretary, will be conferred with Japan's second highest national award for his contribution to strengthen the strategic ties and enhancing mutual understanding between the two countries, India and Japan. The government of Japan announced that in its 2019 Spring Imperial Decorations, it will confer 72-year-old Charan the Order of Rising Sun, Gold and Silver Star. Case to remember, Shyam Charan, former Foreign Secretary, will be conferred with Japan's second highest national award for his contribution to strengthen the strategic ties and enhancing mutual understanding between India and Japan. To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.